Recently, Anker announced the new 737 charger GaNPrime 120W, which adopts the world's first HFB topology jointly developed by Anker and Infineon, and is equipped with Power IQ 4.0 dynamic power distribution, together with Anker's self-developed mini transformer. Today, we will have a charging compatibility test of this charger. But before testing, let's look at the specification. The ChargerLab Power ZKM002C finds that the 3 ports support USB PD fast charging, FCP, SCP, AFC, QC 3.0, Apple 2.4 amps, and other protocols. The USB C1 and C2 support 4 fixed PDUs of 5V 3 amps, 9V 3 amps, 15V 3 amps, 20V 5 amps, and 1 PPS of 3.32 11V 5 amps. Now, let's test. First, we tested the multi-port power distribution. When the 2C ports are charging to laptops simultaneously, the power is about 55 watts, which adds up to more than 110 watts as expected. When one USB-A and one USB-C ports are outputting, the laptop can maintain a 90 watts PD fast charging, and the phone maintains a 20 watts fast charging as expected. When the 3 ports output at the same time, the laptop maintains a 90 watts PD fast charging and the 2 phones are 5V 2 amps and 5V 1.5 amps, which is also expected. Clearly, the 120 watts fast charging ensures a single port of 100 watts and the other 20 watts can charge the phone at full speed. Then, let's test the single port output. Firstly, let's check the USB-A port. The USB-A port supports Huawei 10V SCP fast charging with a power of about 20 watts. Red Magic 7S and Meizu 18 Pro also performs well and can reach more than 20 watts. Most of the others are 12 watts to 18 watts. Thank you. The USB-C port supports up to 100 watts PD. Some laptops perform very well. In addition, new BRZ 30 Pro, Meizu 18 Pro, and Xiaomi 11 Pro also do fine, which can approach 30 watts. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. Now catch you guys in the next video. Bye!